Straight out to Mark Williams, anchor and reporter, joining us there in Orlando in a stunning about face. A real twist. The state is now announcing it will seek the death penalty against Tot Mom Casey Anthony. Mark Williams, why the about face?
Well, they sent a letter of intent. The state attorney's office sent a letter of intent saying that we're going to seek the death penalty once again in this case. They're citing mitigating circumstances, Nancy, contending that Casey Anthony caused the death of a child under the age of 12 years old, and that Casey was particularly vulnerable due to the fact that Casey was her mother. Remember, the state had taken the death penalty off the table late last year. That was before they found little Kaylee's body. But now they have all the evidence in totality. Also, Jose Baez, can he try the death penalty case of the Tot Mom? It's tough to say. He has less than 5 years experience. That's what the Florida bar requires. And he really has not tried any death penalty cases. He must try at least three cases over a course of 5 years to take on this case. He's going to have some heavy guns with him, Nancy.
Out to Kathy Bellich with WFTV. Mark Williams is correct. In every state in this country, in every jurisdiction, to try a death penalty case, to be solo chair or first chair, the lead attorney, you have to have X amount of experience under your belt. Baez doesn't have it. So who will they bring onto the team? And also, Kathy Bellich, I'm having a hard time buying Williams' explanation as to why they're seeking the death penalty. I've known since she went missing that little Kaylee was only 2 years old. It's no surprise that she suddenly is under 12 years of age. We've known that all along.
That's right. Well, there are other aggravating factors, that some of which he mentioned, but the others are heinous, cruel, atrocious, cold, calculated, premeditated, that the murder was committed during a case of aggravated child abuse. Casey is charged with aggravated child abuse as well. Also that, as he mentioned, that Kaylee was vulnerable to Casey as her mother. With that additional evidence that was recovered at the scene, the duct tape, the heart sticker, other evidence that seems to tie the crime scene to the Anthony's home, that's stronger evidence and shows more premeditation, and it shows more cruelty, it shows more calculatedness on the part of the killer, and those are things that probably are under consideration.